So when we had an awesome day going on, everything was going fine. There was an interview lined up with Jim Edwards, and suddenly Facebook shut the profile. And if you don't know about it, guys, what's up, RJ here. If you don't know about, on like 27th March, I had the interview with Jim Edwards, and we have like everything planned out, and everything was totally lined up overall, and Facebook shut the ad account and the interview didn't place. I don't have the access of my Facebook pages and some of my groups as well. The main group is overall safe. And other than this, there were so many things that they were lined up overall, and everything is gone, like literally gone. Just because I don't have that much leverages on different traffic sources, everything got stuck overall. Even though I had my email list going on, and also depending upon different traffic sources as well, but relying on one traffic source, I caught up with everything. Like everything got stuck within like 3 to 4 days right now. Okay, so don't rely on one traffic source overall. Like if you're relying on one traffic source, even if you are making like $100,000 a month or a year from one traffic source, if like Zuck comes up and becomes Zenos and like does the snap, everything is gone, like literally gone. Since my account like is gone, I was like 1 or 2 days was thinking about like what should I do right now, like how should I go for, like what are the things that I should do right now. Like I don't have the idea of it. Okay, even though like I have planned to start like create my new account like by tomorrow, if I don't get myself the account back, I don't know why they disabled it. They are Facebook, they can simply do anything on their own platform. So that is why, you know, never depend on one platform. Since if you are depending on one platform, like you are putting all of the eggs in the one basket overall. Okay, so if anything goes wrong, you are stuck overall as well. So don't depend on one traffic source. Outreach over on the different traffic source as well. Especially if I say about it, there is a book that is released by Russell Brunson called Traffic Secrets. In this book, he's talking about how you can simply leverage everything, every traffic source that you can simply imagine. Okay, not depending on the one traffic source, how you can simply get clients from different platforms and be still profitable. And I've just ordered Traffic Secrets, and you need to order Traffic Secrets as well. So I put the link in the description down below. And other than this, if anyone who is watching this video right now, after this video, I'm taking the interview with Akbar Sheikh. Then simply join my group and do make sure to subscribe to the channel overall as well. And let's see how everything turns out. I will tell you guys as well if I got my account back or if I'm creating a new account. It will be like a case study to see if I'm starting from scratch, how it goes. So let's see how it will turn out, and see you guys in the next video.